Let's march on to fame, let the hours proclaim, till our anthem will dare us to do. Let us onward to win and new laurels gain. Free school for the brave and for the true. Free school for the brave and for the true.
When Penang Free School was established in 1816, the Madras system of teaching was adopted by the School Committee of Management. This system's main distinguishing trait was that the school would be taught by the pupils themselves under a single adult master. Teaching and discipline were delegated to selected students called monitors. These monitors, in turn, would coach student tutors and the pupils paired with them. In time, the system of school monitors evolved into a semi-autonomous structure known as the prefects. A board of prefects was formalized in 1865, and the school decided to award the Gottlieb Scholarship to the first head boy, Eng Tin. Unique to Malaysia, the prestigious board, which reported directly to the headmaster, celebrated its 150th anniversary in May 2015. This system was, however, changed in the mid-1970s. The Board of Prefects has its own yearly calendar of activities, including an oath-taking ceremony, management meetings, and social outings. The prefects also maintain a high profile at formal occasions, like the weekly assembly and the annual speech day. This system of empowering students, with the prefects board at the apex, has served the school well as an educational center of excellence that produces all-round students. The role of teachers was not diminished in the system. Freed from many routine disciplinary and day-to-day matters, they focused on ensuring academic excellence and coaching students in extramural activities. Their mentoring influence is felt everywhere, especially in fields that require specialist skills like individual and acrobatic gymnastics, music and drama, publishing, and a large number of games. Indeed, many of the teachers were handpicked by headmasters to come to free school to teach their specialties, and whilst there, to carry out special projects. Solid and lasting relationships among students, teachers and headmasters, often spanning decades, have been built in this heady mix of ideals, leadership, pragmatism, empowerment and conviction. In this respect, Free School continues to make an indelible mark on everyone related to it. Once a free, always a free.